argumentative team's up to. What's this? Don't!
It's not funny, man.
Most guys kiss girls they like. Dude carves her head. Mr. Tough ain't so tough.
Who said we gotta be tough all the time, huh?
And now, the votes. What the? Duncan? Beth. That's one vote for Duncan. One vote for Beth. One more vote for Duncan. Another one for Duncan. That's three votes for Duncan and one vote for Beth. That's another vote for Beth. That's three votes for Duncan, two votes for Beth.
Hurry it up!
I will not let you spoil the nail-biting tension I am deliberately weaving here. That's three votes for Beth, one vote for Explosivo.
Boo-boo!
Fine. The season two total drama winner is... Duncan! Ah! You could travel the world, but nothing comes close to the Golden Coast. Once you party with us, you'll be falling in love. California girls wear unforgettable Daisy Dukes bikinis on top.
What are you doing? Why aren't you eating? I'm a vegetarian. It's against my principles. Are you sabotaging the team just to spite me?
I felt so bad. I had to help her.
It's not that big a deal. Sometimes they castrate bulls for, medical reasons.
I'm sorry. There's no way I'm doing this.
Why not? Hello, national TV. I'll get my hair back.
You're kidding, right?
Oh, you're doing it.
Says who?
Says me. I'm not losing this challenge because you got your hair did, you spoiled little daddy's girl.
Well, at least I'm popular. Her ass is fat. My ass is fat. Go, babies, go, babies.
Go, babies, go, babies. Go. He's a man behind the wheel. What's for dinner, woman? I'm starving.
You're starting to trust people. A few days ago, there's no way you would have taken that from me.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, one for the good guys.
I'm only borrowing this egg.
egg. I promise I'll bring it back. No, no, please don't. Oh, great. Now you got me crying too.
Thanks for telling me. You're so thoughtful and considerate.
Oh, man.
So yeah, I ate the cake. It was like eating the happiest day of my life.
Oh, Sam, you can do it!
Duncan, you fixed my teeth. You're a good kid.
For
nothing. Well, looking for a pink poodle. That's totally not mine.
If I was looking for your pink poodle, I'd get up high so that I could see.
You mean the poodle that's not mine?
Just go get her. Whoa! My first kiss from a girl who's not my mom. It was actually kind of nice. Wait. Does that mean I'm married now?
Que frio!
¿Qué?
What have we here? So this is how Chris knows all. All the footage since we arrived here? Mal's greatest hits. How interesting.
Evidence.
Hola, strange one. What are you up to?
Alejandro, how could you?
Planting evidence in my loser cabin bed? Nice try, but I will not be framed.
No clues in the drawers either.
What?
Anything there?
Well, yeah. No.
You!
Anything you can do, I can do better. And look better doing
it. I've been helping you all this time, and you didn't even like me?
How could you? I thought we were friends-ish. I hate you. I hate you.
You know what? That's fine with me, you marshmallow eating freak. You really are mean. And all that bad stuff people say about you is true. You were never my boyfriend. You will never be my boyfriend, and you have no shot of beating or dating me. Got it?
Fact is, Walter White couldn't have done it without me.